everyone. Hope you all are fit and fine in your room. Good morning to one and all present here. I just want to give my sincere thanks and respect to my teachers who are present here. Now, let me just give you a brief description of myself. My name is Anoushka Shaw. I am a student of Kendra Vidyalaya Ishapore No-1, currently studying in 8th standard. Today, I am going to talk about online classes. It is a privilege and great honor that I have been selected as a candidate to speak on behalf of this important and significant topic called online classes during lockdown. As we all know, we are passing through a severe crisis of coronavirus, and this has impacted our life greatly. So today, I want to share with you some of the important aspects of online classes. Most of the people have already been acquainted with online classes. During this time, the students are unable to go to their school and learn from their respective teachers. So, alternatively, online classes are the best choice for them. To talk about regarding merits, I would like to add on. Online classes are very much friendly way of communication. Students can stay at home and learn from their teachers very easily. Teachers can beautifully demonstrate audio-visually. In group video conference, a student can easily meet up with his or her friends. Smart board is one of the helping aids in this way of teaching. But as a matter of fact, it has its own limitations. Most of the students are not used to this way of teaching. Sometimes TV networking stands as an obstacle. Recently, data hacking and personal information are at risk to be disclosed by the third party. Finally, I would like to conclude my speech with a request to the Kendra Vidyalaya Sangathan to provide the facility of smart board in each section for the better learning procedure. Network issues and connection-oriented factors should be resolved by the concerned authority. Last but not the least, I hope that every student who stay at home, they would learn the subjects wholeheartedly and patiently. Thanks to all of you for sharing your important time with me. Stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.